ATV. I'm your host, Crystal Brown, here with Willie Austin. Willie's known throughout the community for doing multitudes of fitness, exercise with all different types of people, backgrounds, ethnicities. He goes all over King County, sends out his trainers, and he helps youth all around the area. But today we're here to talk to him about another way he's helping youth. He's partnered with Sankofa Tutoring, a tutoring company that works with middle school and high school students who are struggling in math and science. Willie, but we want to know a little bit about the fitness you do. I know you from around the community. You've been doing this for years. You've helped a lot of youth that are either struggling. You connect the mind and the fitness and the body together. So can you tell us a little bit about the Austin Foundation?
Yes, the Austin Foundation is a program that's a 501c3. We've been around nearly 20 years. We started our first program, Youth and Fitness, in 1994. And we got our 501c3 in 1997, about 3 years later. What we do is promote health and fitness to youth and families in the community who normally couldn't afford that themselves. And we go through schools, we work with schools in schools, after school program. We work in community centers. We have a fitness center here that we've had for about 10 years. The youth from all the different programs that we work with could come and work out for free. We see about 3,500 youth a year.
Wow.
And we mentor them not only in fitness, but we try and help them with many other challenges that they're facing in their personal life as well. So this is just a really awesome thing for me to be here partnering with the Sankofa tutoring system to give our kids more. We see from day to day our youth are challenging with not only just health, you know, to be able to go and help a youth, to their challenges with the challenges of chronic diseases such as diabetes, heart disease, hypertension, cancer, and all those things. That's one thing. But to be able to help them with their personal life, get from home to school to other places that they have to be and be safe and be well, that's a tall job. And it's the work of a whole community together. So to me, it's just a great thing to be able to partner with other like-minded individuals and groups that are doing the same thing with their youth.
Now, I've seen students and participants of the Austin Foundation. You've been around for years, and I've seen your community outreach. I've seen young people from a young age, and the fact that they stay with this Austin Foundation in the fitness aspect all the way through adulthood, and you have some of the youth that you've had when they were little, young elementary school students, they're actually working for you now and training other students.
Yes, that's a great thing, I have to give the youth and families credit for that, you know, because I think they're our greatest selling points. The youth here really go out and market us more than anything that we can do. And you know, I've seen some of our youth that started at 7 and 8 years old, 20 years old now, 22, 23, and that some have gone through college and they still with us and they've come back to support us. One thing about a youth, you know, I know is when they come in and learn this and they go out, they're going to take it to their friends. They're going to take it to their families. They're going to take it out to the community. So they've been a great supporter for us in terms of marketing as well as promoting the program itself.
And I think we all know the benefits of living a healthy and active lifestyle. The Austin Foundation teaches nutrition, spiritual and mental health, as well as physical health. And now partnering with Sankofa Tutoring, you're also giving youth the opportunity to come in and work with tutors. Now, this is a free program, I understand. They're able to come in, get a snack, and work with tutors in math and science. How do you see that affecting some of the youth that you've seen around for years and you've seen them in the education and the fitness aspect, but now being able to target that math and science where they're struggling, how have you seen that shape and develop some of the youth in the program?
Well, I think it's of utmost importance to be able to help them with the academic fitness as well. You know, over the years, I've seen so many of our youth that was great students, great individuals, great citizen. So many of them get trapped between high school and college and just don't know what to do. And a lot of these challenges has to do with math and science and some of these other subjects that they feel that they haven't done so well in. So to be able to give them that opportunity and connect with friends like Ahmed and his group with the Sankofa Tutoring System, to give them that opportunity means the world to me. You know, to have them not only be have their bodies fit, but also to be healthy academically, because that's where so many of the challenges of people that are underserved in the community, that's where most of their challenges lies, is not having that educational foundation to be able to take the next step in their life.
Exactly. Oh, and this is a busy man. As you see, he's getting calls while we're doing the interview. But I know Willie Austin, he runs 24/7, never takes a break. Even though he is the founder and the director of the Austin Foundation, he still takes the time to meet individually with youth, to mentor them, to help train them. And not only youth, but Willie works with a lot of adults as well. I know that for a while you were working with adults coming from mental illness or adults that have had other physical challenges. And people come back to the Austin Foundation, youth and adults alike, come back for a reason, because having somebody like Willie on their side to mentor them and strengthen them, in turn, like we said, helps them become mentors and market and do outreach as well. So Willie, we thank you so much for the work you're doing with the community, and we look forward to seeing what else you have to offer. I'd also like to let you know you can check out the Austin Foundation at youthandfitness.org, and you can check out the programs and where they'll be in the city. Willie, thanks for taking the time to talk to us.
You're welcome, Chris. Thank you.
You've been there before, but together we can be all right. Yeah. When it gets dark and when it gets cold, we hold each other till we see the sun. Yeah, yeah, yeah.